In this video, I'll show you how to create filter rules for incoming email. Click on a received email that you want to add a filter to. In the Home tab, in the Move group, click the Rules drop-down. Click Always Move Messages From. Select the folder you want emails from this sender to go to. All emails from this sender, including ones already sent, will be moved to this folder. Click OK. The emails have been moved to the Project folder.